Pollution is a major issue in today's society. There are several pollutions such as climate change, DDT, and much more.
The popular TV show The Simpsons has a character we all know and recognize, Homer Simpson, a worker of the nuclear power plant in Springfield. In Homer Defined, the same thing happened to Chernobyl, but not as humorous and definitely a serious, serious matter.
Power's rising.
We only put the turbine in.
Good morning, this is Mary Garcia for Holy Cross News. We just now received information about Chernobyl. The Chernobyl nuclear accident was near a marsh that contaminated the soil, affecting the crops which were food sources that the residents there relied on, thus affecting neighboring places around them. After this accident, many have fled to different places because of the contamination of their soil affecting their food, making this particular place abandoned in the northern part of Ukraine. Although many humans have fled, many animals have returned to a spacious place despite radiation that has been increased from the reactors.
This once beautiful town called Chernobyl has now turned into an abandoned village 23 years later, after the tragic nuclear event, which caused many to flee due to exposure of radiation. Back to you, Mary.
Radioactive substances were released into the air 10 days within the date of the accident. It was reported that reactor number 4 had certain chemicals such as xenon gas, iodine, noble gases, and fuel that were released. These substances from the reactor were spread by dust, but mostly wind, spreading radioactive nuclear waste to Belarus, Russia, and over Europe. Chernobyl nuclear power plant was beside near the Pripyat River, which had a connection to the Dnieper River, which is considered to be one of Europe's largest water systems. This river was affected from the explosions of the reactors. The radiation after the accident have affected the water and made it unsafe for people to drink it, as well as the contamination of fishes in rivers, lakes, and such. Apart from the rivers and lakes, groundwater was not affected as much from the nuclear accident. This is because of an atom with an unstable nucleus was far away from affecting and reaching the groundwater supplies. The Chernobyl accident has not only affected the ecosystem, but those living there. Many have been exposed to radiation, and some have been diagnosed with thyroid cancer because of the intake of radiation iodine.
Radioactive fallout was found in European clothing and U.S. rain. The operation system had many flaws in the reactor, causing reactor number 4, an electrical system, to have a power increase leading to explosions. While trying to stop this incident, other reactors had started to have continuous series of explosions.
Breaking news, an 8.9 magnitude earthquake hit the coast of Japan on March 11th this Friday around 2:46 p.m. in the afternoon. This devastating disaster triggered a tsunami right after the earthquake that shook Japan, the strongest after 140 years. Hours after the tsunami, Hawaii was also struck and set off several warnings throughout countries surrounded by the Pacific Oceans, including Guam, Taiwan, Indonesia, Mexico, Philippines, Canada, which had issued a tsunami warning for the coast of BC, USA, and several other countries.
This earthquake took away primary and backup cooling systems for the nuclear reactors. The reactors are now in the process of trying to lower pressure and take away the hydrogen. 3 out of 6 reactors at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant were in operation when the earthquake took place. The reactors were designed to shut down when an earthquake hit. These power plants were designed to withstand earthquakes and were built by what could happen, as each nuclear plant have different characteristics. However, these reactors only stopped after an hour because of the unexpected tsunamis that occurred. There are 3 nuclear plants that were within the affected areas, which all stopped operating at once when the earthquake occurred. According to Japanese officials, 22 people have been affected from the radiation. At the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear plant, an explosion blew off the roof of reactor number 1, which is 40 years old. This also could affect the number 3 reactor. Radiation levels have surpassed safety limit, but there is no extreme threat to human health. Different nuclear power plants are at danger, but 3 reactor units at the Onagawa are under control. Officials have announced that they are going to fill a leaking reactor with seawater in hopes of cooling down the pressure. The reactors are surrounded by a steel container which had another protective layer outside of it made by a concrete building colored in light blue, but this layer collapsed due to an explosion. Thankfully, the reactor container did not explode. The nuclear power plants in Japan were built to withstand earthquakes, but not one with an 8.9 magnitude measured in the Richter scale. These nuclear explosions are not the same as Chernobyl, because Chernobyl's nuclear power plant occurred from a man-made flaw in the operation, causing several reactors to explode, while Japan's nuclear power plant in Fukushima Daiichi was triggered by a disaster that may lead to a meltdown in reactors number 3 and number 1. The Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant has a containment vessel that would capture radioactive material if radiation were to be released onto the air. Experts say that if radiation will be released, it will damage the atmosphere or water and may lead to cancer and health problems. Many places could also be affected. Geologists have given a warning and said that large earthquakes could continue for many months. According to experts, nuclear power station reactors are set to withstand quakes because of the constant threat in Japan. It has been alerted that there will be another aftershock earthquake with a magnitude higher than 7.0 by Thursday, and that the death toll might exceed over 10,000. Many are also afraid of the nuclear power plant releasing radioactive waste into the air because radiation kills cells and damages DNA, which can lead to cancers including leukemia, kidney, and liver. Japan's nuclear explosion is given a 4 and 7-point scale, while Three Mile Island was ranked 5 and Chernobyl is a 7.
It's in the papers, it's on the TV, it's everywhere that it goes.
Got it, Tao Zuka. Yeah.